Thank you. It's about to go down. Period number three. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you the action. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Buffalo's been a step slow almost all game. They haven't had the puck very much. They're losing. If that's going to change, they've got to get the puck and hold on to it much more.
Through center along the wing. Jenner's going to play it against the half wall. Denies him in close.
Excellent chance. They work the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance that's turned away.
Gains the zone on the left wing. Columbus takes hold of the puck. Here they come. Quick feed to Goudreau. Buffalo's got control of it now from their own end. The Sabres are on the attack. There he is from the slot! And it's in the net! That's a goal! They're going to count that one! The Sabres are back at center ice, probably breathing a little easier now, Ray.
They needed to get one, James. If you trail by two for too long, the clock just runs out on you. You run out of time.
Buffalo's got the puck against the half wall. And that's picked off in front. Down the right side and into the zone. He grabs the puck here at the point. Buffalo's got it along the wall. Oh, he rocked him! Moves it quickly over to Roslovic. Quick shot! Oh, I thought he was going to be beaten, and he somehow got a piece of that. And they'll dump it in. The Blue Jackets gain possession. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Here they are on the attack. Oh, he got clobbered.
Man, did he ever. And to make matters worse, he's got his stick knocked out of his hands. Now he's got to go chase the twig down.
Let's go from the slot. The Blue Jackets take possession in the defensive end.
This is the most fun time of a hockey game. When every play is so important, the game is tight, everything is on the line, and your decisions and execution is what's going to make the difference.
Great poke check on the reach. And the puck clears the zone. They'll be forced to leave as well. And they cough it up in the neutral zone. Centering pass. And that pass goes off a stick. Came up with the save on that play.
Dead center. Excellent save.
Hangs onto the puck. Columbus has it near the wall. Texier's got it near the point. And puts the body into it. A little bumper car hockey. Stopped by the goaltender. Stops him again.
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time.
Cuts into the paint. The Blue Jackets have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Gaining momentum along the wing.
Columbus has this great top line, and the coach is smart to keep rolling them out over the boards. They're almost unstoppable when they play like this.
Oh, a little cat burglar-like play with the stick. Nicely done. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stuff. The Sabres get a hold of the puck along the boards. And now it's grabbed by Tuck. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Chance and an empty netter here. Scores into the empty net.
Well, he shouldn't miss that. I mean, there's nobody standing there. Put it in the cage, man.
No pressure, right? Columbus takes advantage of the empty net, adding the insurance market. You see this more and more now, Ray, where goalies are pulled much earlier.
The odds have shown that you need more time than just 45 or 50 seconds to a minute to score. So they yank the goalie early. They try to push for the equalizer. It just doesn't work for them.
They score! It's in! He gets a hold of his own rebound and makes it count the second time. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Thompson's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Bryson's got it along the wing. Works it across to Laine. Gains the zone from the right. That's a solid hit. And that's all she wrote on this one as we are in the books. You know, this morning at the skate, there seemed to be a real calm sense about this team, and they showed why tonight.
Sometimes you play better when you're